and welcome to the Wheelz. We have today with us the all new Grand i10 NIOS. Now what does NIOS stand for? NIOS stands for more. So how much more does the new Grand i10 have? Let's have a look here at the front. It's got those nice smoked out headlamps, a nice little grille here, which is kind of inspired by the Santro, and in the front it kind of looks like the i20's younger brother, which is definitely a good thing. The Hyundai badge here has also grown a little bit, almost symbolic of the brand's presence in the country. What you cannot ignore are these very well integrated LED lamps on both sides, which look just wonderful at night. Let's head around back to have a look. Around back, they've taken the simple yet tasteful styling a little further as well. It's got this nice chrome strip, which looks very, very premium. It's got the nice Grand i10 badge here, the Asta, which is the variant, and of course, the NIOS. And again, badge is going bigger. Around the sides also, the Grand i10 NIOS offers much more. The nicely compact tail lamps carry on to the sides. Got a nice G-i10 badge here, which looks kind of cool. And you've got chrome treatment for the door handles and 15-inch alloy wheels, which look absolutely brilliant. If you move on around to the side, the simple, again, styling, but it seems purposeful, seems well-built. The all-new Grand i10 NIOS looks even better from the inside. Have a look at the steering, for example. It's got voice recognition, audio-mounted controls. It's got a digital speedometer, huge touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. It even has a wireless charging pad, which is absolutely awesome for a car of this price. It also has nice cubby holes on both sides and in the middle, and the gearbox sits nicely at hand, a little more higher than you usually expect. Apart from that, the AC controls and the AC vents look well put together, and this whole integrated dash looks absolutely fantastic. Hyundai also used a new grey colour on the interiors, which is quite different and looks quite nice, given that most cars in this segment have either beige or black interiors. The NIOS also gets rear AC vents. That's all for now, but we'll be sure to bring you our full road test of the Grand i10 NIOS very, very soon. Until then, don't forget to subscribe to the Wheelz for all your favourite auto videos. We'll see you all very soon. Bye-bye.